Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This week is a Rivalry Week, Spirit Week vlog. Thursday and Friday, we have our two like biggest rivalry games. Today is PJ Day. I need to go actually get ready and everything. This always happens where like one eye, like I'm not good at mascara, keep that in mind. This eye looks good, this eye's like terrible. It's terrible, this always happens, like I don't know why. I have a friend named Evelyn. Her eyelashes literally look good all the time and I'm so jealous. Look how cute this is. I've been a Stanley hater for quite some time. I was like, why do people want these? And then my Hydro Flask broke and these were cheaper. So I just got a Stanley and I love it. Okay, so we look like crazy people because we're at the store in pajamas. Spirit day. It's spirit day.
Same.
What? Why?
Because who's buying this much gum?
I don't know.
$12 worth of gum.
Wait.
Emma, this is your debut.
Oh my gosh, this is how I'm gonna go viral.
Guys, subscribe. We can get up to 100 subscribers.
I feel weird holding this. Look at the whole going to school. There's some music for you. That's a Monday vibe. And we're in. Hi, Panthers. Good morning, Panthers.
Number one dad t-shirt.
I have Tootsie Pop pants. The t-shirt.
Sweatshirt from Isaac.
Pants from Old Navy.
These purple Billabong sweatshirt.
Purple and blue sweat. I actually think I got these from my grandma. Smiley face slippers. Bye. See you inside.
Hello.
You want to do a fit check?
This is Target. This is also from Target. And then
guys, guess who's gonna get an F in ASB because they forgot it was pajama day.
Do you want to be in my vlog?
Hey.
Guys, we're in racket sports right now, but I'm really embarrassed to vlog in this class for some reason, so... Guys, racket sports is over. I'm about to go to third period, but I'm in your book room because I want to eat a Rice Krispies. Anyways, I got second in the tournament on top court. I was super proud of myself. Charlie got first.
What up, turkey?
I got second though, and I was pretty proud of myself. I didn't play terrible today, so. Now I'm gonna go take a math quiz. Super scared. I don't know any of the formulas that I need to know, but I have a partner on it. So I'll let you know how it goes afterwards. I'm just super scared.
So I just got done with my quiz and I don't know.
Is this a vlog?
Yeah. Okay. Actually.
I saw it on your Instagram.
Oh, yeah. You guys vlog?
I'm like, oh my god, homecoming vlog.
I'm like the Rivalry Games Spirit Week vlog.
Be there. Be there, be square. The quiz was interesting. Oh yeah, we're making hot cocoa.
Cider
and apple cider. So we have it boiling right now. So see, we have like cute mugs and everything.
So Lululemon and those are cute pajamas and those.
Defy gravity. let's just take a look at this one. So we're gonna defy gravity.
That's Anna and Terry's kitchen. Join us next time on
HBO.
Who's new?
I'm Kyla.
Have you ever been in a vlog?
No, I've never been in a vlog. I don't know what to say.
Like and subscribe.
Yeah, so Sam is having
enchiladas.
It is currently passing period from lunch to fifth period. Got yearbook next. Came in, snagged some chips.
Yep.
Some sheep.
What?
Goldfish.
Goldfish.
Sam's got me. And then the greatest drink ever invented, Dr. Pepper.
Oh, shoot.
I'm basically the only one who's drinking all these. I'm drinking, I think, nine.
Okay.
Last week?
Nine?
We're walking to AP Glove right now, and we're watching, like, a documentary. We're watching the documentary in it, so it should be so much fun.
But
bye.
That's where it came from. We're in your book right now. We're about to start a meeting.
Yearbook. I'm the photo editor, and part of my job is to take people dressed up for Spirit Day. So this is like the setup that we use. So we have this white wall, and then those two lights, and then those two lights.
Hey guys, today's Adam Sandler Day. Rachel's driving because, oh my gosh, also I feel like I look bald in this hat. I do have hair, it's just in a braid. I just don't look good in hats because my ears are at such an awkward height. Today's Adam Sandler Day. I'll give you my fit check at school.
I'm freaking out right now. I'm so embarrassed of how I'm dressed. We're walking into school right now, and I'm getting like secondhand embarrassment from myself. I'm like, if I were to see me out in public, I'd probably be like, ooh.
I got these sunglasses on. They're my mom's. I got this hat on that I got from a wedding.
Then I'm just wearing Birkenstocks with socks.
I took a photo this morning. I was like, yeah, it's fine. Like, my outfit's fine. Then I got to school, and I was like second guessing everything, and I wanted to cry. So.
Oh shoot. This is Nora's Adam Sandler outfit. Kenzie's.
This is a fail, but wait, I need a backwards hat.
No, it's still good. Yes.
Anyways, guys, do you guys want to be in?
They're all laying down. I don't even know.
We're on Racket Sports right now, waiting to start.
It's my dog.
I think mine's pretty baller.
You're pretty.
Is this what you're wearing?
Yeah.
So that's what you're wearing.
Sorry, that sounded.
Taking photos of people dressed up like Adam Sandler.
Yep. Oh, we're vlogging.
We're at lunch.
Yay.
Kenzie is also here today.
Trying not to burn down the room.
Yeah. She's making, what are you, cup of noodles?
Cup of noodle for the first time.
So when we talk about columns, right? Narrower the better. Don't have to make it. One photo is shifted.
There's so many
so, in short or long the lines are, we'll touch that imaginary line. When you center just
the time, okay, you couldn't
really see
anything from that clip, but trust
me. And all
the text will. We're in yearbook right now. Oh, it's with Brooke.
I just think
really
that the person we interviewed
yeah.
didn't give him a very good
truth.
So, I think truth. Yeah. We're at the school again. We're going to my friend Evelyn's choir concert.
Okay, we're at Evelyn's choir concert. There's a lot of people, so I'm kind of scared to vlog, but I'll vlog when we want.
It's 8:15.
That's going to the market.
Stop. We're going out to eat.
Oh.
I see
that too. I was like, what is it?
A debrief of Evelyn's choir concert. Hello. They did so good. It was so good. Evelyn's her solo. She had a solo. It was perfection.
Froyo Earth. Yes.
We got our froyo.
I got palm, raspberry, cake batter, and cheesecake with toppings of Heath, mini M&Ms, and like the boba.
I got like a ton of all flavors. I got like palm, raspberry, cake batter, and there was like one other one I think, I don't remember. Then I got Lifesaver, Sour Patch Kids, and Sour Gum Worm. pretty successful night if you ask me.
Guys, it's literally snowing and it's only October 25th and I'm so upset and it's freezing outside.
Hey guys, I literally have not vlogged all day because in the morning I thought I was gonna throw up because all the vitamins I've been taking. The doctor said that it would make me like, make my stomach upset and make me feel like I was gonna throw up, but I am in fourth period right now. My first was AP Lit. We just prepped for our final tomorrow and we had racket sports. And then third period, we had a team test. And then right now I'm just waiting to take photos of people.
Wow, I look like, it's giving like Captain Underpants.
No, wait, you gotta leave the sweatshirt on like that with one sleeve.
Anna, what?
Why'd you call me?
Oh, because we were stuck at that door.
Base. You're in the vlog, Taryn.
Vlog.
Basic, I got apples and a protein bar.
Simple, but, you're right.
Dude.
Yay.
Yay!
Look at how much it's snowing.
We're on the way to AP Gov right now. The vlog is vlogging.
What?
We just got done with a quiz. Or a pop quiz.
No, literally a test retake.
Test retake. But it was a pop test retake.
It's not cool.
Out in their role, and I think everybody's for the moment.
Weren't you through?
It's a costume where
you're we're not dressed up. It's fine. We didn't want to dress up and we didn't have a costume anyways. So.
Barbie, right?
It's not even on you. You can always hear
what?
Jesus, your name is.
Wow.
Is this a tattoo studio or a church?
Both.
Sorry, Grace.
The AP Gov test, it was so light.
I was like, okay, no this.
It was.
Yeah.
So I'm in racket sports right now, and we just played our first game, and I lost by 18 points.
Hey guys, sorry I haven't vlogged in like a long time because I don't know why you're laughing. Like, it's not funny.
It's pretty funny.
Okay.
Right now, it's what period is it? Oh, it's lunch for them, but it's fourth period for me. And that's crazy.
Why is someone grabbing their
spreads?
Uh-oh.
Nobody wants to.
Dean. Charlie's FaceTiming Emma, I think.
Oh, wait.
This is great.
We're going to an assembly.
School that the game is at, so not ours, but the rivalry school, if that makes sense.
Guys, we're here for Julia because her game is right now. We're going early, and I'm taking
no
friends
because
Tyler
isn't here. She knew to California, she know that I adore her. She got me like, ooh, I don't know what to do. Sweet tea like Arizona, one looking, I'm a goner. You're looking at me while they're looking at you. Okay. I know she came in for me, I know she'll get in for free. She got them wrapped around her fingers, got them down on their knees. She like a wave on the beach, she like 100 degrees. Yeah, she made me a believer, she like heaven.
Too long.
First time you've been featured in a while.
Yes, like this year.
Well, the school year.
Kind of.
School year.
Yeah.
Like,
glad to be back.
It's so good to be back. I feel so good. I miss all my people. But you know what? It's time to grow up sometimes.
You're right.
But
you're
I'll, right. I'll always participate in the vlog no matter what.
Of course.
It's almost 7. Oh, someone's racing through the parking lot. That's crazy.
We're at school and it's like 7 because we have
FCA this morning.
It's literally freezing out. It's like 28 degrees. It's snowing. Anyways, hi guys. I haven't vlogged all day. First period, we're talking about poetry out loud and I picked a poem that was literally 4 lines.
No way.
Yeah. Sam's going crazy, guys.
She said, what can you smell?
Heat. You can smell heat.
Leave in the comments, yes or no, if you can smell heat.
Plug Nash. Nash is a good plug.
Do you want to be in it?
What was your rating of last night's game on a scale of 1 to 10? 10 being you had the most fun ever.
I'd say like 11 then.
Okay.
That game was awesome.
Bro, was that some good revenge for you?
To be able to sing, I Believe You Will Win, is the best thing in my life.
You think so, Emma?
Answer!
Yeah. You hopefully know where you can go and not go.
Yes. I have to go over this. I'm required to go over this with you there as well. So you have
anyways, we had to get here super early, so we're here like 2 hours before it starts. This is what he's wearing. Well, not all of it. Yes. Yes. Full Ken. Oh, and the shades. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Don't forget the gloves.
But that's okay.
It's really cool.
Yeah, I'm wearing several layers of both things, and you can't tell, but that's okay.
Hashtag Ken's better than Barbie.
Ken is better. We are Knuff, and we are
Knuff.
More hype.
LFG Battle of the Bell! Go Panthers! Or Knuff!
Here. Dean's putting a heat warmer in his sock. Or in his shoe.
In the sock!
Wait, I just came up with a genius idea. I can't either.
Yeah, you're a genius.
You're welcome. Tragic loss. Lost by 7 points, but it was a good fight.
Yeah, it was a close game. Proud of how they fought. It was really annoying when Rachel kept saying.
What?
Anyway, other than that, it's pretty good.
Yeah, it's so cold, bro. Whose camera is this?
What?
See that?
What up, Benton squad? Oh, look at your...
I think. Look at my
one. Hey, how, write in the comments how you're feeling about the Fortnite map.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
So this is my Russian attire. I'm freezing my whatever off, but you yeah. survived.
Can we just talk about the fact I'm literally shaking? It's literally like
I have so many layers on.
20 degrees out.
Scarf. I stole that halftime.
I see.
What are you gonna do with this one?
Post it on YouTube.
I have a YouTube.
And how else are we gonna go viral, huh?
It's so cool that there's a literal frost on my water bottle.
Okay, let's go, Anna.
Guys, last battle of the bell.
Kind of sad.
Last football game.
Holy, is that our last football game?
That's our last football game. We're walking out right now of our last football game in high school ever.
Holy crap,
that's really sad. That's so freaking sad.
Yeah, that's our last Friday Night Lights.
How do you feel that that was our last Friday Night Lights ever as students?
Not mine, guys. Not mine.
Okay, you're done.
That's enough. Talking time's over.
Hey guys, it's after the game and we're going to Taco Bell right now with some friends. Guys, the lobby was closed, so we had to go through the drive-thru. Guys, we got our food. I got a quesadilla.
I got a soft taco, no cheese, and a Dorito Locos tacos.
Three soft tacos!
Two hard shell tacos. Yeah. We're going back through the drive-thru and Kenzie's driving.
I am blinded.
I just want good vibes around me. No negativity in my life, just good vibes, that's what I like. So I don't need you raining on my parade. Throwing shade beyond your mind.